Hey guys, my name is Masrum Matsuka and it is Vlogmas. And y'all know my Vlogmas is different now. We making Christmas clothes for moi. I'm so excited. It is episode number uno. So let me just explain what making Christmas clothes is. In South Africa, we have a thing where when December comes, we go buy clothes that we're gonna wear on Christmas Day, or even afterwards until like New Year's and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm making that, and in today's video, I'm going to be making a dress. This year, we're gonna do things differently. Last year, I did items. So this year, I wanna make it more like outfits. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So I started making this dress sometime this year, and I had like hoped to wear it like at some function. I'm starting to feel like I don't like the length and might make it shorter. So let's see how we're gonna transform it and finish it off. Please don't mind the mess. I've been like trying it on and off to figure out what I should do. So I cut it's short, and now I'm joining the bottom part pieces together so that I can start gathering it. I will be using this gathering foot. It's new, and I tried it the other time, and it's actually quite helpful. So I'm just gonna be using this together, and I'll show you guys what I'm doing. Was this length and I had this like belt going on here. I think this is cute, but it's still really long, you know. So I'm going to shorten it to around about here. I think this is so cute. It's a cute length. Alright, I'm going to do that. I just pinned this onto the skirt, and then when I'm done with that, I'm going to deal with this area over here, and then I'm done. The dress is done. I'm currently wearing it, but I want to show you guys properly, so watch this clip.